Plain Indian Shelter. They have teepees for homes because it is easy to take down and put back up, and they needed homes that were easy to move around. Now it's off to you, Emily. Thank you, Julia. Well, today I'm going to tell you about the Plains Indians weather. The weather is really hot and humid here. It's quite windy here too. Well, I'm quite hungry. Speaking of hungry, Stacy needs to talk about some food.
I'm hungry. Oh, the camera's on. Well, my name is Stacy, and I'm going to be telling you about the Plains Indians' food. Did you know that the Plains Indians' most important food was buffalo? And the other Plains Indians also hunted deer, moose, elk, porcupine, rabbits, lynx, whales, antelope, and more. Up to you, Julia.
No, we're done.
Do you want to go back in and say that's all of our report?
Well, that's all of our report. Bye.